I would usually say, put out your bad news on a Friday night or Saturday when there's other news going on. If you have good news, try and figure it out to announce it on a good day. But those rules just don't apply with this administration. The news above the fold will always be the breaking news, such as the hurricane. However, we have all other kind of media. We would have left-wing media and right-wing media. And they will both put Sheriff Arpaio a little bit ahead of the hurricane because it's what gets their followers and readers to pay more attention.